What would Basel be without industry? What would Switzerland be without research? What would humankind be without science? That's why our forebears founded the University of Basel in 1460, the oldest university in Switzerland. That is why we conduct multifaceted research to teach extensive knowledge. That is why we conduct sound research to lay solid foundations. That is why we conduct purposeful research to fight disease. That is why we conduct practical research to launch careers. That is why we support spin-offs to promote innovation. To understand our past and plan our future. To make small things huge and defeat cancer. That is why we celebrate Carnival, to keep our feet on the ground. And how exactly do we do that? With 400 professors, 13,000 students, and more than 300 partnerships in 40 plus countries, in the heart of Europe, and with great dedication. With research topics such as high-speed computing through quantum technology, virtual reality in medicine, the impacts of climate change, gender and science. Cutting bones with lasers, or new knees from nasal cartilage. Social media in politics. Artificial intelligence. Who's accountable? And by the way, we have the world's oldest medical specimen. And Switzerland's best-known honorary doctor.
Diesen Titel habe ich mir aber auch schwer verdient.
Not to forget, one of the world's top 100 universities.